Check out the first link in the video description for a very good tactical flashlight.